Welcome to our preview of the all-new Mercedes Maybach. We're going to tell you all you need to know about the new features and of course also about very important businessmen, right? For marketing BS shots. Anyway, a lot of luxury features inside, of course, based on the all-new S-Class, but it also has some unique features like here the electric doors and so on. So we're going to tell you all you need to know about the exterior and interior differences. Being the new S-Class generation, the Maybach also has, for example, technology details like the new MBUX and also rear axle steering. But more of that soon to come here now in our preview. Yeah, read some newspapers or watch our video. I would say, let's go. First of all, about the name, it is indeed Maybach. Yeah, finally my German skills play a role and not Maybach, because we here in Germany have the CH in, so it's Maybach. Listen and repeat, Maybach. So you gotta try it at home, right? So now the details. In the front, the Maybach S-Class, called Z223, that's the model code, receives a distinctive front grille with chrome finish. The optional so-called digital light can project signs on the road as driver aid. The rear doors are wider and they can even be operated electrically, for example also by hand gesture. In comparison to the V223 S-Class, which is already the long wheelbase version and the one that is sold in the US, the wheelbase here of the Mercedes Maybach S-Class is even 18 cm or 7 inches longer. The total length is then at 5.47 meters, 17'9" or 215 inches. Wheels come in 19 or 20 inch. On a request, you can get a two-tone paint for the exterior to distinguish upper and lower body color that takes over a week in a custom paint shop. Well, let's take it that way. I think we can agree that you do not have to buy everything that is being offered. You know what I mean. The optional rear axle steering reduces the turning circle by almost 2 meters, since the rear wheels can turn in the opposite direction than the front wheels by up to 10 degrees. That's massive and industry leading. Air suspension is standard. Optionally, you can get the E-Active body control, which enables the car to lean towards the inside of a corner to even out the G-forces. The new S-Class, in general, but also for the Maybach, will offer level 3 automated driving, at least on highways in Germany, when allowed by second half of 2021, initially up to a speed of 60 km an hour, so that's rather something for dense traffic at first, but it will be the first car to do that legally. So far, you get a lot of level 2 automated driving assistance, like lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, and they will work all together and also pretty flawlessly. As for engines, you know we already have tested the 8-cylinder engine in the new S-Class and said that the Maybach will once again get the 12-cylinder. On the interior, the Maybach is of course based on the new S-Class interior. The final design is even a little bit more exclusive. However, so far, no sign that they set on animal-free materials on the interior, although Mercedes claims to be the sustainable luxury brand now. Well, seems to be postponed for later. On the left side, you get 12.3-inch digital instruments, optional with 3D view. The head-up display enables augmented reality arrows that are displayed as they were on the road to help the route guidance. Check out more of that in our S-Class driving review. The new 12.8-inch vertical OLED MBUX screen right? In the middle is touch control only, there are hardly any real buttons left. The Maybach S-Class adds active noise cancellation to the already silent atmosphere. In our driving review, we found out it's basically the most silent car on the road already. Then with active noise cancellation, it will be even more silent, but bear in mind, our experience is so far with cars with active noise cancellation that it also brings somewhat unnatural sound feeling to it. And for listening to music, you can go with the Burmester 4D surround system with bass vibrating speakers in the seats. The ambient lighting takes up to 253 LEDs. For the rear seats, you can get a neck and shoulder heating as well as a calf rest massage function, supposed to increase blood circulation and fight fatigue. The Mercedes Maybach S-Class comes with executive seating as standard, as well as the chauffeur package, which enables you to take a lying down position with footrest. Oh, and what you know from coupes or convertibles, you'll also find for the first time in a saloon, seatbelt extenders that reach out for you to give you the seatbelt so you don't have to turn around to catch it for the rear seats again. However, you might want to turn around for the fridge. So what do you think about this new luxury machine? Leave us your comments.